Hey everybody, it's Michaela Bayless from Better Homes and Gardens, and today I'm going to be talking to you about the top 10 high schools in the Placer County area. So I basically went online, did some research that any buyer would do, and I kind of tweaked the list. So I've pulled from different lists and then kind of put my own personal opinions of what I thought. So they are on top 10 lists, just might not be specifically in this order. So I grew up in Roseville. I went to Woodcreek High School, and I know Placer County pretty well. I was a cheerleader, so I would go to games on the weekends, and I kind of got to know the schools. So these are the top 10 schools in Placer County, Michaela's order. Let's go ahead and jump in. My number 10 is Lincoln High School. Now, this high school has 2018 students. Student teacher ratio is 26 to 1. It's a public school, 9 through 12, and they scored 68% in reading. My number 9 is Antelope. This has a 24 to 1 student teacher ratio. It's public, 9 to 10, 9th to 10th grade, 1,809 students. My number 8 for the list is Roseville High School, our rivals, but they scored a 72% in reading, which is actually, I put it there because that reading score. They have a 23 to 1 student teacher ratio, which is good, 1,968 students. My number 7 is Placer High. They have 1,340 students. It is a public school, 9th to 12th grade. 23 to 1 student teacher ratio, and their reading is in the 70th percentile. My number 6 is Del Oro. So Del Oro is kind of up north a little bit more. Their colors are yellow and black. 81% in reading, 1,714 students, and the student teacher ratio is 24 to 1. My number 5 would be Oakmont. My little brother goes to this school, so their colors are blue and white. They got on their SAT, their average scores are 1,220, 2,044 students. Student teacher ratio is 24 to 1. My number 4 is Whitney. So Whitney High School is maroon. Their SAT scores on average are 1,210. 1,959 students attend this school. It is a public school, 9th through 12th grade. The student teacher ratio is 23 to 1. So my number 3 is Rocklin High School. They are blue. Their mascot is the Thunder. They have 2,177 students. It is a public school, 9th through 12th grade. Student teacher ratio is 23 to 1. My second is Woodcreek. Yes, I had to put this down as my number 2 just because my number 1 does have better academics, statistically proven. Our average SAT scores are 1,210, and I'm sure that's changed since I went to school there. It's been a couple years. It is public, 9th through 12th grade. 2,127 students attend this school. Student teacher ratio is 23 to 1, so same as Roseville. My number 1 is Granite Bay High School. So they're great for athletics, prep schools, going for getting you college ready for sure. Public school, 9th through 12th grade, 2,073 students. The student teacher ratio is 24 to 1. So Wood Creek and Roseville do beat them out on that in those regards. But thank you all so much for watching. Please let me know if I can do any more videos like this. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye.